Okay, this is the American Flyer Flying Colonel Rookie Tan, offered in 1931 only. It's pretty much a misunderstood set for several reasons, and some of the individual features I'd like to point out that differentiate it from the Legionnaire. Okay, the first difference is on the door of the club car. The baggage door is darker green than the roof. The handle is also painted rather than being brass. Next, the American Flyer plate is on the front in a decal, Hancock in the center, and again, American Flyer in the rear. There is no number plate. Also, all of the cars have the window shades and have trusses. Remember, this is a one-year-only set, so it's not full of variations. Of course, being Flyer, it might have some, but it's intentionally to be this way. American Flyer, Hancock, and American Flyer. And now we'll run it.